Hey guys, this is Astronomical Thoughts, and in this video I'm going to be talking about a message that we sent into space. Okay, so the message we sent into space is called the Arecibo message, and we sent it in 1974. We sent it from Puerto Rico, where the Arecibo radio telescope is located. The message was sent towards a star cluster named M13. This star cluster is approximately 21,000 light years away, and the entire broadcast lasted less than 3 minutes. This signal was a radio signal, and if the aliens are able to decipher it, it becomes a picture with information such as our solar system, our DNA, and a stick figure of a human. So why did we send this message? Well, part of the reason was an event held to celebrate the upgrade of the Arecibo radio telescope, and part of the reason was in the hope that aliens find the message and contact us back. But because the star cluster is 21,000 light years away and radio is a type of light wave, therefore, it will take 21,000 years for our message to reach this star cluster, and then it will take time for the aliens, if there are any in that area, to decipher the message and contact us back. But their message will also take 21,000 years to reach us. So unfortunately, if we do hear back, it won't be in our lifetime. Thanks for watching and take care.